So how do these bindings work? Well, right here, you have these little metal channels. You've got a stage one and a stage two click. You want to get down below this one to be fully engaged in the binding. So on the back of your binding, you have these big metal J hooks. What that's going to do is as you set the binding down in here, it gets locked in. Going to get locked in right there, and that's what keeps you locked into the binding.